like the Bosch electronically controlled pump nozzle. The condition of the control valve sealing surface is very important too. The performance of the Bosch single pump. We need to first check the sealing surface of the control valve. To ensure that there is no serious wear on the sealing surface of the valve seat and valve core shall not have wear grooves exceeding 200 microns. If the valve seat or valve core sealing surface is severely worn, since the valve body part of the Bosch electronically controlled single pump is the single pump body, there is no way to replace it but to. The single pump body, there is no way to replace it but to. Use special tools to grind the valve seat until the sealing surface is well sealed. This step is a finishing process. It must be done carefully. The valve core has repair parts available in the after sales market. For single pumps with severely worn valve seats, the counter grinding valve core should be replaced. Due to wear, the internal guide portion of the valve core mounting hole will become larger in size. Therefore, we need to choose a larger valve core. First, you need to use a dial indicator. Measure the diameter of the guide part of the old valve core. If the measured diameter of the valve core guide part is 6.995 mm, we need to choose a new, larger valve core. That is the new spool of 7.000 mm. Because the new valve core selected is larger, it may not be able to be installed smoothly into the old valve body hole. If it cannot be installed smoothly, you need to use special tools to grind the valve hole. Until the new valve core can be successfully installed into the hole. This step is a finishing process. It must be done carefully.